I mean, I think we're honestly blessed to have it, and anybody that we play, we're gonna focus up, and we know we gotta do this time around. You know, one season come every day, so we gotta take it in.
This team went through a little bit of a lull, a little bit of a slump. Coach Moreland says she thinks you guys put too much pressure on us. What changed?
Just honestly, everybody doing their role, not trying to do too much. And everybody wants to be a playmaker. And I think that when she really gave us our roles and what we need to do, and we didn't have to focus on anything else except the plans, and that really helped.
They mentioned on the broadcast that it was the longest drought for Final Four for Tennessee. I mean, a lot of schools probably would like to be able to say that. But here, I guess there's that constant expectation. You guys talk about that, or is it just kind of hiding in the background?
Oh, we talk about it, and we also have expectations for Tennessee. Like, you know, every year we're going to play for a national championship every year. So with that being said, we have to come out focused and know what we need to do for Tennessee.